was a giant among aviation's pioneers. His compatriots and his employees, people like Orville Wright, Jim McDonald, Donald Douglas, Chance Vaught, and Larry Bell, constitute a veritable pantheon of the legends of flight. His name was Glenn L. Martin, and from a modest beginning, his company went on to build some of America's most famous and airworthy flying machines, including the China Clipper and the B-10 long-range bomber. This is Martin Marietta. Today, Martin Marietta has evolved into a diversified high-technology company with operations throughout the United States and with employees in several foreign countries. Its dedicated employees, numbering nearly 60,000, are engaged in the design, manufacture, and integration of systems and products in the fields of space, defense, communications, information management, energy, and materials. Martin Marietta's Astronautics Group develops and produces space and communication systems for both military and civilian applications, strategic systems, and space launch vehicles. The Electronics Information and Missiles Group develops sophisticated missiles and high-technology defense systems for America's armed forces. The group's information systems operations designs develops and produces a wide variety of simulation, logistics support, and civil information systems and products. Martin Marietta Aero and Naval Systems develops and manufactures advanced systems for the Navy and commercial customers, and also produces robotic systems and aerospace structural components. The Martin Marietta Materials Group operates 160 quarries throughout the U.S., and produces magnesia refractories and other products used in steelmaking, chemical processing, and similar applications. Manned Space Systems manufactures the giant external tank that fuels space shuttles and serves as the backbone for the entire shuttle structure at launch. The fuel tank, incidentally, is so large that laid on its side, it could have housed the entire inaugural flight by the Wright brothers. Martin Marietta Energy Systems is a wholly owned subsidiary that manages and operates sophisticated Department of Energy research and production facilities at Oak Ridge, Tennessee, and other locations. Air Traffic Systems is a key contractor for the FAA's Air Transportation Network modernization and is involved in similar programs for the Department of Defense and the Canadian government. The corporation's technical services subsidiary works with a variety of government and commercial customers. Martin Marietta's Advanced Development and Technology Operations is an autonomous unit focusing on innovative technological concepts for future space, defense, and information systems. It includes Martin Marietta Laboratories, the corporation's central research and development complex. Finally, Martin Marietta Specialty Components is a wholly owned subsidiary that manages and operates the Department of Energy's Pinellas Electronics Component Plant in Largo, Florida. From rocks to rockets, Martin Marietta is today a vast and far-reaching corporation. With the recent merger with General Electric's aerospace operations, annual revenues will roughly double, making it one of the 50 largest corporations in America. From Titan IV, largest U.S. unmanned space launch vehicle, to sophisticated weapon systems like the Patriot that captured national attention in the Persian Gulf. From advanced nuclear research to scientific analyses of global warming. From Magellan, whose brilliant images of Venus continue to awe, to prototype rovers for America's mission to Mars. The systems, products, and research generated by the people of Martin Marietta impact each and every American.
And it is the people of Martin Marietta who are the key to the company's success, the single most important factor in its preeminent position in the aerospace electronics industry. It is their dedication and commitment that distinguishes the corporation from its competitors. Martin Marietta takes great pride in the quality of its people and makes a significant investment in their growth through continuing education, planned job changes, and delegation of responsibility. Martin Marietta's corporate philosophy is based on decent people doing quality work. By achieving that goal, the company's management believes that success will take care of itself.
To that end, Martin Marietta's employees are given the freedom to determine their own opportunities to meet established goals and the respect to do their jobs with the full support of management. It's a total quality management philosophy of employee empowerment based on a common objective, to do the job right the first time, and then to continue doing it better tomorrow. At Martin Marietta, everybody plays a critical role in a successful project. As an outgrowth of that attitude, Martin Marietta has made ethics its number one priority. The company's stringent code of conduct requires that all operations be conducted in accordance with applicable laws and regulations. Martin Marietta's intent is to be perfect. This operational philosophy has long been a Martin Marietta tradition, an attitude that is woven into every aspect of the company's modus operandi. In all its locations, Martin Marietta takes pride in being a good corporate citizen and encourages its employees to become involved in their communities as well. And on a national level, Martin Marietta has made strong civic and social commitments to education through numerous grants and programs, including the Academy for Teachers of Science and Mathematics, a special summer workshop that allows select high school teachers, known as Martin Marietta Fellows, to study with leading company research scientists and mathematicians. To the Future of America, by sponsoring activities like the 1992 National U.S. Savings Bond Campaign. And to the environment, through an exhaustive corporate commitment backed by a unique corporate office of environmental compliance that also oversees a wide range of programs designed to protect and preserve endangered species and threatened lands. In short, Martin Marietta is a company with a strong tradition, a company with great pride, and a company with outstanding resilience when challenged. While still committed to defense, Martin Marietta's long-standing investment in research and development, based on the conviction that technology is the foundation of its success, has allowed the company to adapt to changing priorities by pursuing its peace dividend strategy. Commercial and civilian government business now account for nearly 35% of the company's profits. In addition to private sector clients, government customers now include the Department of Energy, the Department of Housing and Urban Development, the U.S. Postal Service, the Social Security Administration, the Federal Aviation Administration, NASA, and the Environmental Protection Agency. As Martin Marietta prepares to enter a new era, its focus remains one of taking care of its customers, strengthening the value of its shareholders' investment, and providing its employees a rewarding place to work. Martin Marietta wins over 50% of the projects it bids on, close to twice the industry average. Combining this winning tradition with a strong balance sheet and an ongoing commitment to technology, Martin Marietta is poised to continue its tradition of excellence into a new century. Martin Marietta, committed to its people and to America's future.